Hey everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. I'm back with you with another product review. This is the E-Circuit Alkaline Batteries. You can find them in a Dollar Tree or dollar and a quarter. I bought these probably about 3-4 weeks ago. And expiration date on them is September 2028. So they're still good for 6 years. I doubt whether I'm gonna have them that long. Okay, I got the AAA batteries. They're 1.5 volt, 1/2 volt. I've been using flashlights and different things around here in my apartment that takes batteries. I got the AAs too. I just didn't get a package of them out. Now, he seemed to be lasting pretty good. And doing a pretty good job. There are things I knew around here I need batteries for. So there's no mercury added. So these are ideal for high drain devices. Just like toys and stuff like that. Toys and looks like they got battery operated toothbrush on here. They're pretty good little batteries, especially with dollar and quarter. You get four of them for a dollar and quarter. You can't beat that. There's you're gonna pay a hell of a lot more than that with Duracell and Eveready with four little batteries. Next time I go Dollar Tree, I might stock up some more on them. The one near me is closing too far than I was. Apparently having some kind of plumbing problems. They got the store closed. But this is the E-Circuit Alkaline Batteries. You can find them at the Dollar Tree or dollar and a quarter. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.